Is that new?
We might have not.
No.
Uh-huh. I said the same thing.
You know, we're back. It's week four. We got to meet in 2 days.
It's the first day of practice.
It's the first
See, that's how you do it. All right.
I'm trying to write week four.
As Ethan said, this is the week four vlog.
Oh, I got a new watch.
It is Tuesday. Ethan got a new watch. I got a new hat.
Is it a music one?
Yeah.
I got a new hat. Check it. It's candy striped. So, I don't know if I like it as much as the orange one. But it is the week four vlog. Week number four, we have 2 days of practice and a meet on Thursday. It is currently Tuesday. We have practice again Wednesday and then a meet Thursday. So very minimal training. And we had like 4 days off and it was Christmas.
Minimal.
So I ate a lot. What? It is minimal. For those of us who haven't run 5 miles to 10 miles every day. Unlike her. Ethan, have you been running?
Yeah, with Quinn.
Oh.
My
invite got lost, apparently.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign.
All right, so today we're up at the field house, and this is one of 2 days all year where we're completely alone. It's so quiet. We gotta figure out the music. We're about to do our warm up. We have 8 400s. Wait, how many 400s do you have?
12. Yeah, but no, they're easy. They're
okay. He has 12 800s. I have 8, and where's Henry at?
Henry
has 7.
Yeah.
Quinn, you have 8, right?
Yeah.
Sick. What's up, guys? Is that new?
We might have
not. No. I said the same thing.
All right, we have 12 400s, and I gotta go, so. Yeah. Ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been zipping away at the truth. The side of wisdom with you. Hey Gordon.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Oh, I'm great.
Do you have a workout today?
Yeah, I have to write it on my hand, it's too hard.
What is it?
It's just like tempo fartlek. So I'm doing 3 to 5 of 2 minutes at 5:20. 1 minute jog, 1 minute 5 flat, 30 seconds jog, 30 seconds at 4:40, and then a 2 minute jog.
Nice.
And do it all over.
Sounds fun.
So fun. I tell her, holla if you need some. The devotion is getting hopeless, but hold it. I'm getting close, my soul is. I'm seeing ghosts. The solo is now a poet. Hypnosis, overdose of potions. Adjusting to the motions and getting out of my emotions. Every day I spend my time drinking water. The storage is out on my camera, so I'm switching to my phone.
We have three more, or five more total. Three more in this section. Last one was a 119, then a 122. Three more, and then a break. So many of my good shoes out. When Papa got the brand new bag, Papa got the brand new rap. That's good news, hood news. You be gon' look like you. I better get a deal and come back, and I whole hood look like you. Screaming fin squad, hold it down. Can't drive, illegal advice. If I live or die, it's up to me to decide. You was copping guns like illegal advice. The only key to survive and get a piece of the pie is to agree with a lie or just believe it for side.
Hey, man.
What's up, vlog? How we doing?
Day number two. We have a meet tomorrow, so today was a nice, easy 2.5 miles. We also played dodgeball. How was the run? How are you feeling?
It was short, but my legs hurt, so.
True. What are you running tomorrow?
Just a mile.
Nice. Me too. How was dodgeball?
It was fun. It was cool.
You played the first game for about 2 minutes.
I got out quickly.
Ethan, how was your run?
It was good. I ran with you guys. Yep. I'm doing the mile tomorrow. Pretty excited. Nice.
What about you two? What are your events tomorrow?
Mile and 4x2.
4x2 and 2 miles.
Awesome. How was the run today? How'd you guys feel? Were you tired?
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a hard workout yesterday.
Yeah, I also have to pee. It's a drink in my wine. I got the love buzz chirping at the window. But I don't need love no more. I'll be fine, sipping wine. Taking time slow. I got the love buzz chirping at the window. All right, meet number four.
Is this our fourth meet or?
Week number four,
three.
Meet number three.
Meet number three.
This is our third meet. I'm just running the mile today. Ethan is just running the 2 mile. Quinn's just running the mile. Henry's just running the 800. He's so excited, right, Henry?
I'm so excited right now.
Feeling good. My butt's sore. Like my hips are sore.
I got you.
Ethan's laughing a lot. Thanks, Quinn. Cool. Ethan, what's wrong with you? Hold on.
Right here.
It hurts a lot. All right. So, my butt hurts. That's basically it. And I'm in a silly, goofy mood. But it's kind of over now.
Bang.
So, I'm just going to cut the clip.
All right. Henry,
Henry,
how you doing?
I have not run the 800 literally in years, so I'm, you know, I'm just gonna see how it goes.
Shut up, Ethan. I'm vlogging. Quinn, how you doing?
I'm doing good. I have nothing wrong with me. Like nothing sore, so I'm chilling.
Imagine not being in pain 24/7.
I know, I can't.
All right. We're not doing the 4x8. I just have the. I look fuzzy. Get out of here. I just have the, there we go.
You have to put one.
I just have the mile. So we'll be filming the 4x8 when it goes on. Yeah, we're on our way to the secret bathroom. That Henry knows. This is just a normal, I won't show them the specific location, but we are on our way to the secret bathroom. We'll give it a review once we're there.
This is like a practice court.
Oh, yeah. That's sick. My gentleman.
Why, thank you. Good
stuff. You're welcome.
Oh, it's like.
It's private.
Oh, it's private.
Isn't it safe? It's nice in here.
Oh. It's nice. All right. I won't film while it.
Go, Sadie!
Oh, my God, dumb. Let's go, Sadie!
Hella tight.
I mean,
in fourth place from
Belfort,
Xavier
Height. Nice job, Grace.
In third place from
Belfort. Not the girl, Henry.
And winning the competitive
55. Hubber.
In fourth place.
Yeah, you gotta move, my guy. In the vlog.
In third place from
Belfort. Alright, narrator Ethan, we got the slow heat. 1 mile. The boyos are running, they're gonna run fast. You know the vibes. Yeah. Go team.
Do you think I have a good podcast voice? Like if I'm serious?
So we got Evan ranked first. Looks like we got Graham second, Patrick third. I can't really tell other than that. They're kind of far away, but it's pretty much all Bangor, so good vibes. We'll see as they run by if it's all Bangor. Let us know in the comments what you think of my voice. Maybe I could start a podcast with Evan. Yeah, I think I have a pretty soothing voice. Let me know. Just got word that it's all Bangor boys, so at 10 points, baby, let's go.
On the track now will be two heats of the boys final.
Let's go, Evan!
Let's go! Yeah, that's fucking perfect. Nice shot, Reagan. Let's go, Evan!
Give it up, Evan. You got it.
Nice job, Graham. We got 2 and 3. Right now, for the camera.
In third place from Bangor, Oscar.
It's backwards. Ethan on. Gotta go. Other way.
Second place.
Other way. There you go. We got the Bangor A boys right here. 1, 2, and 3.
Thumbnail right there.
From Foxcroft.
We got Evan. Let's go, Evan! Just all out. Just like put your head down, close your eyes. Go.
Let's go.
Let's go, Evan! Let's go!
That's 10 free points right there. Love to see it.
Just turn 5, like now.
We're gonna have like the same time.
He's gotta book it. He's going.
That's the belief.
Evan, everything you got! Let's go! Let's go! I'm gonna get that man's finish. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Who's that?
Nine.
Dang it!
Alright, we got the guys fast mile, or faster mile. So we got Ethan, Quinn, Adam. I don't know. But let's go. It's gonna be a good race.
Let's go, boys! Let's go, Bangor! Let's go, Quinn! Hey, they're all time!
Yeah.
Let's go, boys! You all look so strong!
I'll tell you after they go.
Let's go, Ethan! Let's go, Quinn! Let's go, boys!
Oh.
Set. Let's go, Milo!
Go, Annie!
All right, Annie! Good job, Annie!
Let's go, Bangor! All right, you can talk.
Today we have the boys 400, 800, correction. We have Henry Poulin seated for first. This is his first 800 race. He's expected to win. He's the favorite for today.
We're gonna test him out, see if he can be a good contribution to the 4x8 team. He's gonna hopefully go out, see what he's made of. I'm interested for one to see his time, and I do not think I'm making coherent sentences.
I'm excited to see what he can do.
Yes. That's what I was trying to say.
Awesome. Thank you. We'll catch you after the commercial break.
Oh, I'm gonna do the whip pan.
Before that.
Here we go, Henry. You got this, Henry.
This is perfect.
Let's go!
Won the 800
Dubs.
Right there.
Dubs!
Let's go, baby!
Question mark?
Let's go, Megan!
Megan might be setting a new facility record.
That's
better. Let's go, Megan.
Let's go, Megan.
I wonder if she's going to win.
Let's go, Megan. Let's go, Abby.
Lynx, you ready to run?
What?
You ready to run?
Let's go,
Fleke. Yeah, Fleke, let's go, Lynx.
I can't believe you did that.
Yeah, I
did.
Let's go, Ethan. You should be there. Let me
know how it goes. Yeah. Let's go, Ethan. Let's go.
Looks so good!
Let's go, Ethan!
All right, with two laps to go in the boys 200, I am doing a sports commentary for the 2 mile. Sorry, a correction again. This is the boys 2 mile. Ethan has two more laps left before he's done. He is going for sub-11. He was 4 seconds slow the last time I checked, and this is the bell lap. I think. Yep, there's the bell. This is the bell lap. Ethan's coming around the far turn, about to lap another group of boys. He keeps going. He's about to pass Fleke. We love Fleke. He used to be a Ram. That was funny, though. All right, Ethan's coming around the turn on the last lap. He's coming around on the far turn. He's pushing. He's going. We'll see if he makes it. He's running around the turn. All right, this is an action cam. Is he going to do it?
10:51.
He ran a 10:51. He just went sub-11, which means we will not have to deal with an angry Ethan tonight. So that's a good night. He accomplished his goal. We're all proud of him. Passing it off to my co-anchor, Quinn. Fleke. Good race. Killed it. He might be in the hall. There he is.
I can't go. Let's go.
Let's go, sub-11. How you feeling?
Very hard mentally.
Yeah.
I would say I think I had the physical aspect today.
You look strong.
But mentally, like the last three laps were just like
nice.
Horrible. But
well, cheers to a good night tonight. Megan, pre-race, how you feeling for the 200? 4x2, how you feeling?
A little nervous, but it's gonna be fun. So.
All right.
I'll try my best.
Good job, good luck. Ani, how are you feeling before the 4x2?
Very excited. All no pressure.
All excitement. Yeah. Sadie.
This is hilarious.
How are you feeling for the 4x2?
I'm very excited.
Jenna.
Excited. We already did. Nervous.
All right. Good luck.
Oh, yes. All right, so we're on to the 4x2. A very exciting event. We got a distance relay. We got Megan Randall, Ani Nowak, Sadie Harrow, and Jenna Alcotti for the distance, running a 4x2 against the sprinters. It'll be very interesting to see what happens. I'm very excited for one. Quinn and I will be bringing you during race commentary if it goes well and the audio is okay. Otherwise, it'll be music. So you'll find out in like 2 seconds whether or not the audio is good. All right, this is Evan Susi.
This is Quinn D'Alessio.
Bringing you the girls, I guess boys, girls go first, right? Girls 4x200 meter relay commentary. The teams, as I mentioned earlier, for the distance relay, we have Megan, Sadie, Jenna, and Ani. I do not know what order they're in. Of Maddie Tritt.
Evelyn
Humbert.
Some people.
Ty. Not Laney. The other Ty. Who I do not know the name of, and I apologize. Yo, Laney, what's your sister's name?
Quality commentary.
Yes. All right. So
they're coming at you with a... Sponsored by
this this commentary is sponsored by Evan Susi's YouTube. Make sure to subscribe and drop a like. Give me to 300. So we can now find out by the order that first up, I believe, still is Sadie Harrow, followed by
Jenna Alcotti, Ani Nowak, then Megan Randall. Did I say Sadie Harrow or did I just say Sadie?
Hopefully I said the full name, but we'll see what happens.
Quinn, any bold predictions?
I think Bangor sprinter relay will win today, but I think Bangor distance relay will be close behind.
I wouldn't be surprised if our distance relay maybe displaced some of the other relays. All right, it looks like the gun is about to go off in the girls 4x2 relay. About to go off. I don't think Sadie is in blocks.
Because she's just too good for blocks.
Sadie is not in blocks. Very interesting choice. I think she's not in blocks.
Just how fast we are.
Yeah. I also don't think she knows how to use blocks.
They're kind of hard to use. I've tried. They're hard.
No, I don't see... We cannot confirm whether or not Sadie is in blocks. I believe she's behind that right there. But knowing Sadie for running the 400 and the 200 without blocks, I doubt she has blocks. No, nothing against Sadie. We're just making commentary. We need to make talk because someone false started. So now they have to restart, which means we have a couple minutes of airtime. Quinn, tell them about our other sponsor.
Our other sponsor is Rowan Ladd on YouTube. Just got a new camera. Look out for some new videos coming soon.
Thank you. All right, girls are off. Sadie is leading. Or not leading, but starting off. Our relay.
Uh-oh. Oh no, but she's in the first.
Yeah, she'll pick it up. All right, coming around the bend, the Devils. Central, maybe? Bangor A's in second. Bangor B's in third, followed by George Stevens bringing up the rear. Next up is Jenna Alcotti. Let's go, Jenna. Jenna is picking up some speed as the third runners move into position.
I think
Jenna is keeping the lead over George Stevens.
We're in third right now.
We're in third. But Bangor has picked it up over, what's the devil, Central?
I believe so.
I believe Central. So now Bangor A is in first, followed by Central. Followed by Jenna Alcotti, who's making up a huge lead. Passing it off to Ani Nowak.
She made up a lot.
Yeah, she did.
All right. Jenna passed it off to Ani with Megan rounding out the girls' team. So I would say we might get second. We'll see. Maddie is up, running third. Kind of cruising. Followed by Central, a little bit behind. And then Ani is sticking with her, keeping the gap, not letting Central get anything on her, and Megan is up. Let's see what Megan can do. I think she might be able to. Megan just set a new course record on the 2 mile, so she is understandably tired. She beat her previous record, so Bangor. Megan is chugging though.
Let's go, Megan.
Let's go, Megan. And that course record that Megan broke was her own course record that she broke, or that she had previously, and then ran another one faster than that. That's all I have to say on that.
Conclusion of the girls 4x2.
What's that girls 4x2?
Quinn, give us the results.
So we had Bangor sprinters in first, we had Central in second, and then third was the Bangor girls distance team, and then fourth was George Stevens.
All right. It's Friday. We ran 5.76 miles. Ethan, Megan, and Quinn went to run more, so I ran with them. Plus, Sadie and Anna's here. How was the run?
It was good.
It was good.
How's college running been going, Anna?
It's good. It's lots of fun.
All right, great. We'll see you guys next week. Do an intro.
I don't know what to say.
Well, just say like, hey guys, it's Megan. This is the week 3 vlog. Week 4 vlog. Just say.